家好，9月25号下午6:30，在纽约欢声与法拉盛这156街靠近凯西纳公园啊，这边发生火灾哦，好像一点大，现场好大的浓烟和滚滚啊。我骑自行车过来的，消防队员的救火基本上已经结束了。哇，民宅起火呀！灵气都架上去了，现在火都灭了。
已到达。
我先溜一圈啊，我先溜一圈。我从那个法拉盛缅街过来的，差不多骑了有七八分钟。民宅着火，门都破了啊！水管全部牵过来了，来了无数的消防车啊，数都数不尽。整个这个街道全部封了啊！哇，给消防队员，勇敢的消防队员，最可爱的人点赞点赞。看一下，哇，就是这栋房屋着火了，朋友们。现场好大的烟味啊，那个消防队员都破门而入了啊，破门而入了，进去了啊。哎，我自行车还放在那边呢，我里面还有好多东西，我怕东西被人偷了一会儿。哇，上面那个仓库都破了，大家看一下。可见刚才火势之凶猛啊！
现在基本上火已经熄灭了。
这边有很多华人啊，凯西纳公园呢，这边156街，挨着那个新中美超市啊，火基本上灭了。应该没有人受伤啊，这个纽约这个消防队员出警之神速啊！快速，好多人在这围观了啊！我过去看一下我自行车啊，我怕被人给骑走了啊！哇，这救火车也来了，急救车！你看一下我自行车啊！看我的车在这里啊，应该不会偷啊，这儿这么多消防队员。不知道是老外还是华人呢啊！哇！
现在就是麻烦，
对，因为他这个他那个救火的水是
把房子打断是吧？因为房子要保险也是有关系
的。是谁的房子着火了？
是我的。
哎呀，怎么着火呢？
不知道。
哇！
我电路。
电路啊！人没事啊，
没有，
人没事就很好。哎呀，不幸就万幸。是个华人老先生，他家的房子着火，
他也不知道什么原因啊。
所以大家要注意安全了、啊，这个冬天用电也要注意安全。今天9月25日啊，救火基本上都结束了，给消防队员点赞啊，他们在补充那个水，哇，就是那种，大家看，现在火熄灭了，楼顶还没有烧穿啊，只是把仓库敲掉了。我以前拍的那些火灾，有些大的火灾，把那个楼顶消防队员拿那个铁棍都把它砸穿。那个老先生说人没事啊，
真的就是万幸万幸。
警察过来了。
So once they leave, you can do whatever you need to do. You know what I mean? As far as check out the house and do all that stuff. They're cleaning it up right now. They're just trying to figure out where it started to make sure it's like not suspicious or whatever. They don't think it's suspicious. After they leave, it's your house. You can do whatever you want. They said there's no risk of like the house collapsing or anything like that. So it's totally, you know, but they just said heavy fire damage. But structurally, the house is fine. Okay? You're sure you don't need any like services for a place to stay? Like you guys have family or insurance?
Okay.
Okay, great, awesome.
哇，上面开始拆了。哦，记者，我想问一下，这是怎么回事？
我不知道，就这样子，可能这个电路走，电路上了。
他是在几楼啊？
我。No, just the电路啊。
Oh, what happened was a fire started on the top.Of the net in the attic. Maybe they had an air conditioning on, maybe they had something on, like an e-bike charging something exploded. maybe old wiring from the house. That could have happened.
So yeah, the fire is getting the top floor, right?
Top floor, yeah, that's correct. I'm trying to talk with the homeowners, but do you know the homeowners? No.
Yeah, where do you come?
Well, we work with insurance company.
That's
right. What we do is we provide services. Like, let's say you see all the broken windows, we seal the broken windows, we clean them, we clean the debris, glass, we do the restoration, demolition, water, fire, and smoke.
Oh.
No money, you don't gotta pay me. We build the insurance company.
Oh,
and that's
okay.
How we do. If you call the insurance, they'll tell you we're here, they know us.
Oh, wow, that's cool. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome, no problem. My name is there. If you know the homeowners, you want to talk to them, you can give it a try.
I try and talk with them, but they just didn't want to answer.
Oh, okay. You live around here?
No, I'm a reporter from the top here.
Oh, wow, that's nice. Yeah, but I think the fire started upstairs. I'm not the firefighter, but maybe because when I got here, the fire started upstairs.
Yeah, me too. I see firefighters in the top floor. Mm-hmm. They inside like a white house.
I got a video of people.
Oh, you got video?
Yeah, little video.
Yeah, I think maybe you first came here.
Yeah.
Could you please send to me?
Yeah. Are you wanting to send email?
Maybe.
They're saying to us to get away.
Oh.
They don't even know. You know, that's why we give you our business card. We tell you what we do. The first thing I tell you is call your insurance. Tell DRS is there with your emergency crew.
Oh, yeah. So the homeowners bought insurance from you already, right?
Yeah.
So that's why you can.
Yeah, we work with all insurance carriers.
Oh,
Allstate, State Farm, Chubb, Travelers, you know.
Yeah. I like you guys work. You know, you guys really have a lot to do.
Yeah. And we don't want any money from you guys.
Yeah, to make up for the cost. Yeah,
the only thing we want is an authorization. What we do is, we have this contract. We have a contract, you know, you just authorizing us. You see, emergency work authorization form. You see, insurance name, address, email, phone number, insurance carrier, and the claim number and the policy. So what we do is, we do emergency board up, that's to seal all the windows. We put the emergency equipment, like all the fans inside, to extract the water and the smoke. We do the mitigation, water remove. We do the smoke cleanup. We do dry cleaning. Let's say there was some salvageable clothes you have. We'll take it to the dry cleaners. We'll bring them back. You don't have to pay us as well.
Wow, that's so cool.
That's what we do. We don't have no money.
Cool.
Only thing the owner has to do is she has to do claim. She has to claim. She call the insurance and file a claim. That's it.
Mm,
yeah.
That's cool.
You know, when you work with people, it's difficult sometimes, you know?
Yeah, especially now, like, there are a lot of people
like
that.
Yeah.
消防队员还在把那个窗户全部卸下来了，可能就是怕那个死灰复燃啊，怎么是，它是楼顶着火啊，你看，可能是电梯啊什么短路的什么啊。现在又下雨了，然后刚才站在那边拍啊，那个消防队员，然后那警察不准站在那边，然后我又跑过来了。大家看拍视频也是极不容易啊。现在6:44啊，快7点了，整个街道还是封锁的。现在6:44，天都暗下来了，整个街道还是封锁的。好彩可以站在这个树下躲下雨啊。
发后面的。
对，这个地址给大家拍一下，就在金城发超市后面，这个156街啊。哇，金山也赶来了，刚才是星岛日报的是吧？刚才那个。星岛日报的美女记者也走了，金山也骑着火山轮，吭哧吭哧过来了。我不敢站过去了，那个警察要叫我走了。
可以的，不用的。
没有，他刚才叫我们走的，赶我们过去的。
从那边可以走啊。
那边可以。
我刚才从那边走了。
对，那边可以。
现在是这边的房子都烧穿了，那边还有烟雾，还在洒水。
那边
还有鹦鹉，
那可以站过去看啊。
可以啊，我刚才都往那边走。
哎呀，我的自行车在旁边啊。
不用担心，你锁了就行了。
没锁。
没关系，会走的。
现在基本上浇灭了，大家看，很多东西都扔下来了哈，门框还有可能他那个楼顶上室内的一些东西全被消防队员甩出来了。
这边
刚才那个大叔说，对面那个房东是台湾的。
我
了。 着火了。
着火了。啊，着火了。
楼上着火了。
他的楼上
是吗？
你住旁边。大家看对面是个台湾住户啊，这边住华人挺多的，然后这对面也是一个华人啊，门口一个老爷爷住在这里，这里看啊，可能他家人叫他回家吃饭了，叫他不要坐在这儿看了，那人家回去了哈，因为有点下雨了。好了，有惊无险啊！今天这个视频分享到这里，我要骑着我的自行车回家吃饭了。我刚刚超市买的那个买的鱼片两袋10块钱，还买了一袋腐竹，现在回家吃饭了，我饿死了。今天到那个布鲁克林去拍那个游神，在七大道和八大道，福建乡亲的游神，然后又去拍了那个孙文出庭，就是纽约州长的前幕僚孙文啊，涉及给外国当代理人。好，感谢大家点个赞，谢谢大家。